Not going to be in town that week that you all wanted to go to Cody's thing. We're going to miss Peebly that weekend. It was Peebly. We're not.
That means I'll be in Spain. No, that's May. Peebly's in May.
I thought Peebly was June like 15th or something. Is it not?
No, Peebly if it's in May.
Only. This is for like the amateur tour.
No, I don't. What was the weekend?
what weekend?
Yeah.
Like June 2nd or something?
That'd be a full month.
Yeah.
My distances are just insane. And then there's like a little bit of a break. And then playoffs if we make it.
Yeah. Just let me know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be rough, but they got a chance at least.
I would never play video games again.
I would golf every single day.
What? You still have that?
Pick one.
Yeah, I have that. It's not the same.
This green one is cool. That's what I figured, yeah.
But again, everything's full. I'm full. I was just like, there's no way that my 9-iron should get there. And I'm not trying to kill the ball right.
Yeah. So. Like, I wouldn't have minded that. Better than being Ryan. Close, like, how hard should I hit this? That's the only downfall, I think, of the simulator.
It just feels too good. Because I just don't think my first
Yeah.
about as big as the St. Andrews.
Yeah?
Some training on that. You better be at the quarry every day.
Yeah,
oh, that's good. That's gonna. Damn, I better roll down a little bit. I just conceded that.
Paradigm.
Yeah. No, this is actually just the paradigm. You have the sheeple.
I'm Forge Garvin.
Yes, apparently in the new one.
This?
Yeah, the jailbreak technology.
What's that mean?
It's a system they use, like even his club, I think, was one of the first ones to have it. It's that there's two things in here, like two metal things. They want to. Obviously, they got rid of like the jailbreak stuff in the ones. Nope.
I thought it might kick right, but.
No, man, I raised the tee a little bit, now I can't hit 300.
Oh! Oh, and I think they gave you. Wow, they cut you some slack, man. It was that much.
That was a little
awkward. Well, you can, baby.
Yeah.
About to be your guys' candy.
I don't play that.
Do they allow caddies?
I don't know, actually. It's a good question.
Hey, if they allow caddies, I'll come caddy. They don't? What?
I read the thing that says that only if the course is provided. Yeah.
Thank you. Rob. Been super dramatically left with this club, which has been nice.
That's good.
Hopefully that's not just a simulator doing. It's hard to believe it until you see it in real life.
Yeah, I mean, because there's no wind, there's no elevation, no humidity. Like the Bethpage.
I'm ready.
Oh no.
That sounded so thin.
That face was wild.
It was.
Yeah.
I think one of them. What did I say, Brendan?
A P? 43.
This game
is crazy. It's crazy.
crazy about these ball speeds?
Yeah. That's his 140.
I just can't hit a fair.
That'd be scary. Those things are solid.
Yeah. A little chunky.
Yeah. It might be funky. I don't know. Oh, that feel pretty good.
Yeah, well, because he was a little less scared this time.
Yeah. I think I hit that first in my drive up.
No, I had to punch for like a bullet in the mirror. It's in my bag, and I have no idea. But yes, pitching match.
No, it's fine. I think the lighter fairway, kind of. The lighter rough area.
Stop. Oh, you bitch. Now he's trying to get in the stroke.
Keep going.
It takes.
We got like 5 minutes.
Easily 30 yards.
Well, we all just can see it. We'll make it up.
You know who's not going to think? No, that's the only one. Give it. Oh. You're going to get more than that.
You're going uphill slightly, right to left.
Oh.
There you go, conceded it. Give me my stroke back.
Oh, wow.
You guys know how to navigate through the systems and everything like that?
It's our first time.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, I already talked to you. Sorry about that.